matter with Trudy?
Oh, hey there, Ribbit. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Oh, I know. We're gonna get you some grub real soon.
A Zerp stone! This is just what Trudy needs.
Should be more than enough Zerp stones to get Trudy here chirping again. Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Trudy, look! Ribbit brought you some Zerp stones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Oh, that tasted pretty darn nice, huh? And you got more coming, you lucky little Zerp sniffer, you.
Seekerpeed battle was something else, huh?
Thank you for going to such trouble on my behalf.
Ah, that was nothing.
Just earn yourself a pair. Bring those Zerp stones over whenever you got us taken.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole Zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the Gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Ribbit. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones. Ah! home sweet home.
I am sorry that it sustained so much damage during my abduction.
It's not so bad. Now I have a view. I'm carrying a bunch of Zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the Gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Evasive action recommended.
Whoa! Hey there, big fella. Might be worth stopping by the Gelatonium factory to see Mort.
On this planet? That basically means we found them, right?
Yeah, it does.
Hot dog! Look at all those Zerp stones! These ranger boots are all yours! Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite, so if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too! Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You wanna help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
Woo! With Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest of the Zerp stones are.
I tell ya. just warms old Mort's heart to see Trudy up and
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I.
Multiple indigenous threats incoming.
Trudy, ready to fly?
Hey, Ruby, I forgot to tell you earlier. Trudy's strong enough to breathe fire now. All those Zerp stones made her belly as hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose.
Sweet! Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerp stones. girl, Trudy.
This should be of use.
That's all the Zerp stones. Guess I better get that spy bot ready for you.
Oh, boy.
Woo! Gelatonium Factory, here I come.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? Trudy! Congratulations! I can't even! Okay, I am throwing you the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen.
Oh, my Mort! Look at all that surf! You earned this spy bot and then some.
How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days, 6 tops. But old Mort to worry about next week, next week. Well, hey there, Ribbit. How you doing?
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
Old Mort's been keeping the
thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?